top 10 vitamin K-rich foods. Vitamin K is a fat-soluble vitamin that plays a role in blood clotting. Vitamin K activates the protein that clots the blood. It is also needed for the synthesis of bone proteins. A vitamin K deficiency can lead to heart disease, weakened bones, tooth decay, and cancer. Much of the vitamin K in our diets comes from the intestinal bacteria we already have. Because of this, your vitamin K levels can depend greatly on the health of your gut. There are two types of vitamin K we have in our diet, vitamin K1 and vitamin K2. Vitamin K1 is found in vegetables, where vitamin K2, also called menaquinone, is found in dairy products and produced by the bacteria in your gut. When looking to supplement or add to your diet, vitamin K2-rich foods have been shown to have greater health benefits than K1. There is also a synthetic version, which is vitamin K3, which I do not recommend. Instead, follow the vitamin K food list below. Consuming vitamin K-rich foods can support heart health, improve bone density, restore oral health, fight cancer, reduce infections. The RDA of vitamin K is 120 mcg, day for men, and 90 mcg/day for women. The daily value is 80 mcg. Top 10 vitamin K-rich foods list. 1. Green leafy vegetables, kale, 1/2 c, 444 mcg, over 100% DV. 2. Natto, fermented soy, 2 ounces, 500 mcg, over 100% DV. 3. Spring onions, scallions, 1/2 c, 103 mcg, over 100% DV. 4. Brussels sprouts, 1/2 c, 78 mcg, 98% DV. 5. Cabbage, 1/2 cup, 82 mcg, over 100% DV. 6. Broccoli, 1/2 c, 46 mcg, 58% DV. 7. Dairy, fermented, 1/2 c, 10 mcg, 10% DV. 8. Prunes, 1/2 c, 52 mcg, 65% DV. 9. Cucumbers, 1 medium, 49 mcg, 61% DV. 10. Dried basil, 1 tablespoon, 36 mcg, 45% DV. Try consuming 2-3 of these vitamin K-rich foods daily. Top health benefits of vitamin K: heart health. Vitamin K has been shown to help prevent calcification of arteries, one of the leading causes of heart attacks. It works by carrying calcium out of the arteries and not allowing it to form hard plaques. Healthy bones. Vitamin K increases the amount of a specific protein required to maintain bone calcium, reducing the risk of osteoporosis. Some studies on vitamin K have even found that high intakes of vitamin K stop bone loss in people with osteoporosis. Cancer prevention. Vitamin K has been shown to be effective in reducing the risk of prostate, colon, stomach, nasal, and oral cancers. One study even found that high doses of vitamin K helped patients with liver cancer stabilize and even improve their liver function.